are going to learn maths. Okay? Now before the class, you can do one three actions. Okay? Touch your cheeks 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Touch your shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Roll your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Before you can go for the class, you do these 3 actions. Okay? Now, this is going to teach you big and small. See this water can? It is very big. Okay? And look at this water can. It is very small. So, this is big and this is small. Okay? Now, you look at the watermelon. The watermelon is big. And the cherry is small. Yes? Now look at the cabbage. Cabbage is big. And the onion is small. Yes? Now we have long and short. Long and short. See this drumstick? It is very long. Look at the beans. It is very short. This is long and this is short. Look at the cucumber. It is long. Look at the brinjal. It is short. Now look at the carrot. It is long. Look at the chili. It is very short. Yes? So this is long and short. Now we have heavy and light. Look at this square. It is heavy. Look at this square. It is light. Look at this bead. It is heavy. Look at this bead. It is light. Look at this tumbler. It is heavy. And look at this small cup. It is light. Just like that, the watermelon is heavy and the strawberry is light. So we have learned 3 concepts today. Big, small, long, short, heavy, light. Okay kids, bye. Thank you.